my fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back. Hellblade, Senua, Sacrifice. Last time, we went north of the illusions. What on earth?
The song. Valravn. Valravn's song. It's over there.
It's a big difference. So we're gonna go this way.
Listen, focus.
Okay, there's still a lot of ravens, but I feel like the task here is just find the ultimate area of this puzzle.
She went to the wilds a long time. She wanted to fight her darkness. She thought she could beat her.
Is that a gate?
Did she beat the darkness?
No.
It needed that,
but she tried.
That, okay.
Drew's helped her. If it wasn't for Drew, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness.
She can't beat her own darkness? No one can beat their own darkness.
She wanted to marry Dylan.
Cursed? That's new.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
What has happened?
Drew helped her.
Is he up there? The gate up there. Can I go through here? I can. Oh god, it's more story. Ragnarok story.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, and his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars.
I need to get to that gate. Apparently you can just jump straight down there. I don't like that. Okay, so we'll push this bridge down. And then I'm gonna go back through this gate. Wait, do I need to go there? This is... I hate puzzles. I freaking hate puzzles. I've always been bad at freaking puzzles. Man, I picked the wrong game. Okay. I'm gonna go back there, Universe, because I thought... Yeah, that staircase over there. Okay. We're on to something. This place is massive. This is not going to be that easy. And there's not enough of him to show me where to go. Wait, is this the... No, this is not the beginning how I got here. Is that another gate? Okay. Another one of these.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself.
Wait.
For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them.
He made a sacrifice to himself? There's gotta be something here. Okay. Really do not like this puzzle. I'm guessing I need to find him. I forgot his name. Comparable of names. And just figure out how to get to him. And that's probably what I need to focus on first. I wish you can just tap left button to so you don't have to hold it. My hand is getting tired from doing that. He's over here. Okay, so he's... Wait. We have yet another gate. This is nuts. Oh no. Okay. The question is, are we on to something? I hear the song. It's probably up there I need to go. Okay, I'm assuming this is where I need to go. It looks right. Too many ravens. Okay, what does this gate do? It eliminates ravens.
The ravens. They've gone.
Some have gone.
No.
Half of them have gone. They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where? Some are still there.
No. Valravn's helping?
Why is he helping? He's not helping.
It's tricked.
Quiet.
Out in the wild.
I don't know who to believe.
In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
Okay, so my guess is I'm gonna go back to the other side.
She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on.
I have a feeling that gate up there deals with this issue. But I don't know how to get to that gate. Or I could just be completely wrong. There is no way over there. Wait a minute! Okay, I have an idea. That gate. Can I move the gate? Okay, I know what I'm supposed to do. I have to go through two gates today to eliminate all the ravens that are not the three I need. What I need to do is go back over here, go through the gate where the thing's healed, and then climb up. that being healed, I can get to that gate. Okay. These puzzles are insane. They're doable. I'm gonna struggle from here on out. I'm so bad at puzzles. Part of the reason why I don't play Zelda games. But we'll see what happens. That's what we need, it's just three. So I need a flint.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all.
I mean, yeah.
And the gloom. The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grew in strength until they consumed her whole. She knew it. The darkness had her in its claws.
Oh, I didn't unlock that door. Need to figure out. Do I literally have to just go back up there? No, go to the gate. Wait. We're right. We're okay. I wish you'd move a little bit quicker. The only problem I have with you. So I should have done the right side first. That would have made this thing a lot easier. But we still got it figured out. Well, hey. I just need to come over here.
The gate is open.
I did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet. Or gnawed her.
Oh, I want to get killed by this boss. If it's like, sir, this is the last door.
Will it strike to kill? Will she find Dillion? Before her time comes.
We got one more fight. Dang it, I was really hoping that was it.
Overcome Valravn's final illusion to this and his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
That we can, but it's just so dark. Dark darkness is dark, man. There must be a gate I'm missing. To be. There it is. Okay. It's just not where you think it is. Okay, I don't know where anything is, to be honest with you. Wait. How do you get there? There's nothing that makes sense here. Can't climb that. Okay. Okay, whatever. Who would have thought there was a freaking ladder going straight to it? Okay, it did change. I didn't think it changed for a second.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden.
Okay.
The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why.
Okay.
Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. When he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape.
I think it's done wrong.
What was Finden? Burnt away that day.
Well, wait.
But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now.
It's a good story.
And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Me too. Me too. Oh no! Freaking hate balance beams.
The gate is open.
It's open. It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Oh, freak. Wait, is he in it? No, he's not. Does that count as a death?
I'm still here. Are you too? Where are we? I remember.
Good at all.
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strike solid now, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness, and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Wait, the illusion thing did? Oh, freak! Yes. Okay. soon.
Don't give up. Don't give up. No. God freaking bless it. I was right there. Attacked, I couldn't react like that. Yeah, we're better now.
here, so hopefully it's going to stay quick. That's the wrong way. So, the God of Illusions has been messing with her this whole time?
The Mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat.
Wait, what?
Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights and nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
That bad, but the port. Wait, her arm changed. The second ago, it went to her elbow. Now it's barely at her elbow. I'm so confused about the permadeath mechanic at this point. Like, such a game, I don't have a guide for or anything. This is completely wild. So I died like 3 times. I died a lot today.
When she was younger,
but
she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds.
I would.
And then shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees, the mountains, caves.
I do thoroughly enjoy this game, though. I keep saying this game is an identity crisis. It really doesn't, but its identity is very unique and it's awesome.
I wonder, can you see the faces too? They're there. If you look for them.
Senua.
Mother?
What?
Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer.
Did she heal the rot?
She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother.
Now I'm sitting here wondering, was that there during our
Senua
first time?
Still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world.
I'm fanboying over a game like this. It's been a long time.
She misses her so much.
Look, I enjoyed LA Noir, but this game has me hooked. Honestly, I'm more fret and sad when the game's eventually gonna end. But guys, speaking of ending, next time on Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, let's go back to the main corridor and visit Hell. See you then.